Mrs. Codier grew up in the cozy little town of East Providence, Rhode Island, with one sister and two loving parents. Mrs. Codier went to the grade school at Orlo Elementary, eventually attending East Providence High School. Soon after, Mrs. Codier became a banker. She still felt she was missing something in her life. Her life took a big U-turn back to college. She went to the ever-scholarly Aquinas College. There, she retained the knowledge to become a certified teacher. Mrs. Codier enjoys reading, exercising, and spending time with her family.
Mrs. Codier, I think, really takes an interest in each student. She will work one-on-one with a student if they need help, and she is there to make sure that they are successful in whatever they do throughout the class. My favorite thing about Mrs. Codier is that she is the friendliest, kindest person that you would ever want to meet. Before she got the kindergarten position, she subbed in almost every classroom throughout the school, and the students love her, and it's because of that kindness that she has. I believe that Jesus really shines through her.
I've known Mrs. Codier for, last year she subbed in kindergarten for 6 weeks, and this is her first full year teaching. So I've known her for 2 years as a teacher and as a friend, probably about 4 or 5 years. She has a great connection with the kids. The kids love her, they give her hugs every day, they like to talk to her, they like to sit on her lap. So this is her first year of kindergarten teaching, and she's done an absolutely phenomenal job.
I started teaching 2.5 years ago, substitute teaching, I should say, 2.5 years ago. I subbed through Grand Rapids Public Schools, East Grand Rapids, and the only Catholic school is St. Thomas the Apostle. And then recently hired this August as the kindergarten teacher here for St. Thomas. My greatest teaching moment. Let's see. I've had, I guess, many. I always think for me it's exciting, especially teaching kindergarten, when the kids are so excited to learn. But I really think the greatest moment is when they get it, something clicks, like I'm teaching something. Suppose it's just like learning a sight word or something like that. And they, just when the light bulb goes off in their head and they're so excited and they finally get it, just to see that, I guess I'm really making a difference.